There is a relationship between smoking and developing Crohn's disease, and it's advised that if you have inflammatory bowel disease that you do not smoke. This is in part because with Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis, you are at an increased risk for stroke, and smoking also increases that.